Warwick Police continue to investigate an attack incident happened inside police headquarters Friday. First told you about this on 12 News Friday night. 29-year-old suspect lunged at a group of patrol officers with a knife as they were walking into the lobby. One officer stabbed in the torso, the knife going into a bulletproof vest. Four officers grabbed their guns, fired at the man. He remains in the hospital. We're expecting new details today from state police.